GlastonAir provides significant improvements for all architectural glass applications, and especially for glass facades and other commercial glazings. In these applications, surface flatness of the glass and the minimized anisotropy effect are extremely important, and these are the challenges that glass processors face every day. GlastonAir solves this challenge by producing glass which is virtually free from glass distortion and iridescence and provides the highest quality solutions for architectural glass. There is practically no difference in which glass type is used. GlastonAir raises the quality of all these types of glass to a completely new level. GlastonAir brings an extra advantage to laminated glass applications, which currently use a thick PVB layer and edge clamping to compensate for the quality defects in the tempered glass. Thanks to the superior glass surface flatness that GlastonAir produces, decreasing the PVB thickness and getting rid of non-value-adding clamping process and other downstream activities is finally possible. Depending on the glass type, the savings can be up to 50%. The demand for lower weight construction framework is especially evident within the insulated glass pieces. With GlastonAir, a simple example would be using 2mm safety glass instead of 3 or 4mm to drop the unit weight significantly. The much talked combination with the insulated glass unit is to use 3mm safety glass on both sides of the unit, with the mid-bane being 2mm non-safety glass. Now, our customers can stand out from their competitors by providing insulated glass units with fully tempered safety glasses, even with 2mm thickness. GlastonAir suits well to the production of thin architectural glass applications, which are processed using cold bending and lamination techniques. Because GlastonAir is capable of producing thin safety glass down to 2mm, it allows easier cold bending of the glass without separate bending and tempering machine. This provides cost-efficient and high-quality production for both exterior and interior glazings. A good example of lower weight interior glass application is elevator glasses. Thinner glass decreases the weight of the elevators and reduces the energy consumption during the full elevator lifecycle. GlastonAir is a real game changer when it comes to the vacuum insulated glass business. In a vacuum insulated glass unit, the normal gas between the glass panes is replaced with a vacuum that acts as an insulator instead of the gas. One issue hindering VIG from becoming more popular is the fact that tempered glass quality is not up to the challenge. In many companies at the moment, VIG unit production is not profitable because it's difficult to achieve the required tempered glass flatness so that the spacers attach properly between the glass panes. Because GlastonAir produces tempered glass close to float glass in terms of surface flatness, it allows glass processors to profit from the positive growth in this business field by being able to produce the required glass quality. Within the fire-resistant glass business, GlastonAir meets the increased safety criteria as it is capable of heating the glass to a higher temperature than in the standard tempering process, thereby producing significantly higher surface compression values. This is why GlastonAir is able to super temper even a 4mm glass with a surface compression of well above 200 MPa. This would be impossible for roller type furnaces without ruining the glass quality. In addition, these world record surface compressions are reached with better glass quality and lower energy consumption than ever before.